very, very difficult for Ajax. There's only ever been one draw between Ajax and Real Madrid. It came in their first ever competitive encounter in this competition, but it was the European Cup then in Amsterdam back in 1967-68 season. It ended 1-1. That was it. Ever since then, we've not had another draw between these two sides.